We are here at Voice, and it's with pleasure and with a huge honor that we are here with Jérôme Favier, the CEO of Damiani Group. Welcome, Jérôme.
Thank you. Buongiorno a tutti e a tutte. Buongiorno. Hello.
So, after 9 tough months, probably the toughest month and the toughest period of our lives, social life, we are here again. The community hangs around again. Rifacciamo, scusami. So, after 9 tough months, we are here again. The community hangs up again. And what's your feeling about it?
So it's true that the 9 months were quite tough because actually we worked a lot with a poor social relationship, but with strong work to do in order to reinvent the new business model for the months to come, actually, not during only during a lockdown. We are very happy finally that this opportunity to meet again, to welcome again our partner, our client, and some of our supplier is a very important opportunity. It's a strong message for a new start and hopefully for new positive news to come.
So you told about the community that this is not for you really a community, but a savoir-faire, you told before, really?
Yes, it's true that our mission is to communicate and to show out our savoir-faire, our almost one century old savoir-faire. Damiani has been created in 1924. But it's not only a question of savoir-faire, it's a question of passion, it's a question of feeling, and for sure Vicenza Oro is a great opportunity for us to share all that. And we have worked again quite a lot in order to present still some news that we are sure will convince even more our partner and our final customer.
And so for you, what's the relevance and the importance of Vicenza Oro International Community event, the first event after the lockdown? What's the importance for the future of this kind of occasion?
But as far as we are concerned, we have a lot of things to show, a lot of things to say, a lot of things to communicate. And any opportunity, I'm very thankful to Vicenza Oro and the EEG Group for this initiative, is necessary for us to show out, to display, to exchange what we are doing in terms of savoir-faire, in terms of talent, in terms of pure creation. So our weakness is not what we are doing. Our weakness is to communicate globally what we are doing. And actually, I think that the digital approach, all this communication, is even a very positive accelerator to communicate outside Italy, not only to ourselves, but to the world, how strong Made in Italy is, how strong and nice is our savoir-faire and our heritage.
So, Monsieur Favier, we're here again, we already told it, and after this month, which is the most challenging scenario you are facing right now?
Well, as far as, again, we are concerned, we have a short-term challenge is to start quickly again in China. As you probably know, we just signed a very important agreement with a big Chinese leading company called Yuan Yuan, which is part of Fosun Group. Yuan Yuan is the leader in Chinese jewelry, and we signed a JV together in order to accelerate our distribution for Damiani and Salvini brand in China. So it's a very short-term objective in order, after the signature, to make it start and happen very quickly. Then the second challenge is to come closer to our customer. Thank God we have more than 60 boutiques around the planet with Damiani, so we are close to our customer, but we need to go and visit them, we need to exchange, we need to start again creating our event and exchange. So it's a challenge how to do that in this particular context.